Hopefully this isn't hard.
All right. Come on, Nyx. Finding Tislak shouldn't take long. Maybe the bartender knows something. Okay, careful. This might be a good place to hide from an underboss.
A good place to hide from an underboss?
Just, valve maintenance.
Oh, it's a stash. Let's go. Quadanium.
Tislak Shar. I found a little hollow of you talking to Thordin. You're planning to take down Gorak.
What? Who are you? How did you find me?
I guess I'm pretty good at sniffing out traitors.
No. You do not understand. He does not deserve the power of the pikes. He could be pulling double, triple the profit, but he does not listen to reason.
He doesn't listen to reason? Or he wouldn't pay for your trips to that casino cruiser.
It was a business opportunity.
Uh-huh. You can tell me about it on the way back to Miragana.
Wait! Whatever he's paying you, I can pay double. Crimson Dawn has more than enough credits.
I don't want to deal with the Crimson Dawn. But then again, that gets them off my back. You know what?
I'm finishing the job I was hired for. So, start walking.
Help! She's got a blaster!
It's over.
Get moving.
Don't call anyone else. We can do this nice and easy, okay?
Yeah. You know, my plan was more than some trip to the casino. I had an entire operation ready. From fixing Sabacc games to weighted chance cubes. It would have made a fortune.
You think you're the first person to dream about beating the house?
You would not understand the intricacies of what I had planned.
I'm sure.
Need something for your ship?
All right. Don't make yourself too comfortable.
I will not.
Iki na monsala, kashudit toske domba.
Thank you.
Not anymore.
Crap.
Giving us any more trouble. I hope you're ready to go see Gora. You can't.
You do not have to do this. You can still change your mind.
Take it up with Gora.
Hey, maybe we should. I'm thinking like maybe we should have taken the bribe. And I mean, maybe we will have the opportunity to smooth things over with them eventually. But we'll see. But in the meantime, I'm happy working for a crime syndicate. And they say crime doesn't pay. The joke. All right, Gorak. Give me my money. You can have your trader. We can part ways. We're the syndicate's favorite courier. We can just go up and see him whenever we want.
You're back. I assume you took care of my problem?
Sure did. I tracked down Tislak. He's on my ship.
Good. I will send someone to collect him. You have done well.
Okay. So that's in the lost step. Well, that is way over there. We can fast travel there. And then we could take the our speeder from here.
Hold on, Nick.
We're going we've got traders and now we've got what is it? We got freaking sabotage. All we need is a riot and we've got a good part. We've got a good time. Perform a 60 meter long jump without being ejected.
Barry's contacts near here. Keep an eye out for trouble, Nix.
What the hell happened? Hike territory. Oh, look, it's like groundhogs. Game is awesome. I'm having a fantastic time with it. Meet Barrick's contact.
Hey, Barrick sent me.
Name's Manda. You're new.
I'm Kay. This is Nix.
All right, Kay and Nix. Here's the job. Get inside, grab the client list, then plant the bomb on the generator. That should open the pens and ruin this entire operation.
Right. And the bomb?
Over there. It's your standard time-fuse baradium charge.
Oh, sure, yeah. Baradium. Use these all the time.
Hmm. Oh, yeah.
Guess it's time to plant a bomb.
Oh, boy. Oh, speed of restricted area, really? Nix.
What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for Gundark leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Cool.
Keep it quiet, buddy. Oh, yeah, Manda wasn't kidding. They really do stink. It's gonna be okay, buddy. Let's break the alarm.
You know what a buddy of mine told me? That the cantinas might start charging a housing fee for criminals. Criff that.
Nix, need a distraction.
What does this thing want?
These boots are killing me.
Get away!
Nasty thing.
We should move. Beat it. More power cells. Showtime, Nyx. You ever seen something like this? You want to get blasted? Shoo!
Next time, I'm squashing it.
Let's head back.
This is a grenade launcher.
All right, distract him, Nyx.
Hope I get paid soon. Huh? I better check that out. I hate these creatures.
Gotcha. Nice.
Working for the Pikes isn't half bad.
Shh, did Chavrajo.
Over here.
Why do I have to do this?
Okay. Oh, seriously?
What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Raboomas. They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for Golgoth leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Everything's gonna be all right, Nyx. Okay, stay quiet, buddy.
Okay, let's see here.
Looks like a private landing pad. Huh. Wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nyx?
I will not say a bad word about our leadership. Thorax is strong. Nothing else matters.
Nyx, attack!
That triggers an explosion, okay.
Ago, I found the crimson.
Come on, Nyx. They're after us.
I paid him what I need. The exit. Bigger blaster.
Defend this place with steal all the
getting
exits.
More firepower. I'll get the alarm. Hit the alarm, Nyx.
There goes the alarm. Catch.
Repent, Nix.
Dang it. I hate how there's zero save point in this.
What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
All right, take three.
They stink, but with the right treatment, their hides can pass for gun dog leather.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Need a distraction, Nix. It'll be okay, Nix.
Nix is adorable on all fronts and needs to be protected at all costs.
Looks like a private landing pad. Wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nix? All right, Nix, go get him. What do you see? Take him down, Nix. Time to distract them, Nix.
Look out!
Who are you?
Keep moving, Nix. They're headed for us. Turn off that alarm.
Or else when I get shot. What the hell? Oh, freaking right there. Annoying as hell. I'm questioning whether or not you can do it quiet.
What's the deal with these animals anyway, Manda?
Rabumas. They stink.
Also, I thought that I told them to attack, not destroy.
What's gonna happen to them?
You're setting them free.
Hey, some leather for some armor sounds good right about now.
Looks like a private landing pad. Wonder if they'd ever let us use it, huh, Nix?
Go get him, buddy.
Oh, that was cool. Increases K's health.
You can't blast your way out of.
Get him, Nix.
Gotcha. Got it. We are going to steal everything that we possibly can.
She's here.
Yeah, well. That's how you break it. Not anymore.
On that hollow puck.
Thank you.
getting a good amount of stuff in right now here.
Got it.
That the hard way, but we did it.
What is this? It's an offer. Crimson Dawn wants to know who's doing business with the Pikes. Give me that list and we both profit.
What about Beric?
It's easy to lie to hot thugs. Just don't back down.
What if I say no?
Now that you know who I work for, I can't let you walk out of here.
It's Jabba the Hutt, dude. It's Jabba the Hutt.
Okay, Manda. You got a deal.
And you've got a job to finish. Take care of the bomb while I transfer the data. Working with the Dawn is very profitable.
Maybe we get a little bit more money out of it.
Amazing.
A ruffian belt.
Come on, Nix. Let's deal with that generator.
I do not like this.
This'll help.
Where is that generator? Okay, I want to search over here, cause... Oh, here it is. Oh, it's a... Okay, it's a key card. There should be a good bunch of stuff here.
If it comes back, I will.
Oh boy, we're good. I'm here just to loot. Let's go. I don't know where the hell this generator is, but... feeling it's beneath us.
I can't just ignore.
Hey, never mind. Generator. Okay, I'm inside the area. Oh my god, there's a downstairs here the entire time. I'm dumb. What's up, buddy?
Going real fast. There's gotta be another way. Do you see a way out, Nix? Push it, Nix!
We should go.
Come on, this way. innocent, Nix. We gotta go lie to the hut.
Out.
Stay sharp, Nick. Barrick, Jobs.
Crap. It's so fast, it's impossible to.
Oh man, let's go lie to the hut. To be fair, we probably should have, I don't know, should we have killed her?
I'm not giving you any credits. Find a way to fix it on your own.
Bartender.
You should check the fuses on your bombs.
It worked, didn't it? Do you have the list of buyers?
What list? All I found was Rabumadung, and pikes that stunk like Rabumadung.
I think you're lying to me.
Check the station yourself. You might want to wait until they put the fires out.
I like you, Kay, but half the job gets half the credits.
We made the right decision. Honestly, I was wondering if we made the right, wrong decision. But we got the hut reputation, and we still got credits. But yes, they are cheap.
I despise that I must resort to hiring such a riffraff.
Blaster parts bundle.
Tough for now.
We're going too slow.
You're a good liar.
Who is this?
Crimson Dawn's got its eye on you, Kay. Don't disappoint.
Ooh, they're contacting us now that we, Interesting. Alright, let's go do this bounty very quick. Get these blaster parts. Because we gotta be dialed in. We only get one shot at this. go. Southern Falls. It's a bandit camp too. I'm not too worried. I would have had to have gone around. I couldn't go. What? That's stupid.
This doesn't look good.
Next.
Next. Blaster.
Bring it back here. It won't matter now. Nyx couldn't bring that blaster. That's weird.
Stay quiet, Nyx.
That's weird. So because I overshot where I was supposed to go, that forfeits the contract. That's
readiness.
That's weird. That's weird, to be honest. I'm not crazy about that. That's kind of petty. To be honest. Collect the goods. Getaway stash. Cool. Down the cave we go.
Let's go, Nyx.
I mean, hey, can't we just, you know, steal it for ourselves? Robuma leather. Let's go. Them stanky ass things. We gotta go around. All right. Back to John's hope. Not paying attention. Return this cargo, get paid. And see what's next for us. We crashed into the damn animal. Handling? Change appearance. Put a paint on here? That's cool. We just have these. Direct energy circuit. We need direct energy circuits.
You'll be back. I know it.
Eventually. Alright, let's see what this guy had for contracts out here.
I have a job here, and, well, I suppose you'll do.
Steal from the Pikes. Oh, man.
Rest assured, we pay generously.
Okay, where's that job?
We need to pick up the pace.
Go.
And sabotage. Sabotage, a bunch of money runs. Run. We're on a bandit mission right now. We're just on a tear. Stealing everything, blowing everything up. See what the whole deal is with this. Hey, sky fishing. Okay. This will be interesting. Oh, they're friendly.
Let's go, buddy.
Oh, that's it? Okay. I mean, that's easy.
Let's get out of here.
Buddy.
Trade with me. Do you want trade?
Trade? Trade what?
Anything. The Miyuki trade league will make any deal. If you have something, buy it.
Okay. Trade contraband.
Think you can use this for something?
Yes, yes. Many things. It's a deal.
Oh, so he's like a black market dealer.
Hold
tight. Didn't want to lose. I thought we would actually get to like see what we would sell, not that it would just sell anything, but that was stupid of me to do that. Not catching me. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Give me a break.
I I like this. I like the shooting from the speeder. It's kind of cool. Shoot, here we go.
Your compensation on its way.
Go down, see what's down here. Right quick. Oh, we've already been down here. Well, that was exhilarating.